I'm Natanya Levitz. When I turned 49, I had my first colonoscopy. They found something that looked suspicious. The results showed that I had stage 2 colon cancer. I had no family history of cancer and no symptoms. I was shocked. If you are 45 or older, please talk to your doctor to schedule a colorectal screening that's best for you, and encourage your friends and loved ones to do the same. Early detection saves lives. It saved mine.